Guys, welcome to another episode with your DFW resource. My name is Sal. Today we're out here looking at the Canterbury plan of Highland Homes in Waxahachie, Texas. This home lies 30 minutes south of downtown Dallas. It is a four bed, three bath, 2,800 square foot home. And from the looks of it from the outside, you would think it is a two car garage, but this home is actually a three car garage. Just wait till I get to the garage next to the kitchen. It's actually kind of unique. It's really cool. This home in another area of the Metroplex could be at least $100,000 more. Mackenzie and I just got done building a Highland home, and yeah, in Salina, those homes are going for $100,000 more than what they are going for here, at least for our floor plan. So this is a good deal for if you just want a semi-custom, like a luxury home, this is probably your best bet. If you guys have any questions about what they're giving out as an incentives, as of right now for May 2024, they're giving away $20,000 to lower your rate, and that is really great if you guys want to get just a better rate for a 30-year mortgage. This does have an outdoor living area added to it, and the primary suite's a little bigger than usual, and they also added a fireplace. So if you guys have any questions about what this home has to offer, I'd love to give that to you. So that's pretty much it, guys. If you guys just give me a call, give me a shout, an email, whatever it is, and we can talk about the new home builds here in Waxahachie. You guys have a blessed day. Enjoy this home tour. See you guys later. Peace.